Google Maps are very convenient on displaying the outskirts of the location you want to point visitors to. However, they're not accessible. Now, people can select the buttons on top of the map, but screen readers cannot read the directions that Google Maps is showing. And in my screen reader, I'm using NVDA, they cannot read the address. And whenever the Google Map is presented very little, like it is now, so my Google Maps is, I think, about 600 pixels wide, and the more it shrinks, the less information it shows. So if the map was full size, then the address would have shown. And this is another accessibility hurdle because screen readers won't be able to read the address on top of the map. So we have to remedy that. The first thing we want to do is add a title to our iframe. Every time you add an iframe on your site, you need the title attribute so that screen readers can read what the iframe is supposed to do. Remember, screen readers can only read text. They cannot transfer meaning just by pictures or, in this case, iframes. So this is our iframe code. To help with accessibility, we need to add a title to it and use titles for any kind of iframe, not just for Google Maps. So since we're displaying a map to our veterinary clinic, I think it would be best if we just say map of fur baby hospital. All right. And this way, whenever the screen reader tries to read the map, it will say map of fur baby hospital, and that certainly helps with accessibility. The next problem we have with Google Maps is that the address isn't accessible. Especially when the map is shrunk like ours is, see, it just says Millennium Park, but it doesn't say the address itself. So we have to add in text-based format the address so that people can read them using screen readers. And then another thing that would be really cool is to add driving directions again in text-based format since Google Maps is not very accessible. The Nittany Lion Inn has a very accessible Google Maps and Contact Me page because they have the Google Maps. And they also have the address right beneath it. Okay, and it says the correct address, the name of the establishment, the phone numbers. This is also good, but we're focusing on the address here. And they also have driving directions page. Now, if you click on it, you're taken to a different page again with the Google Maps. But if you scroll down, you have very detailed directions, and even if you're coming from New York, from Philadelphia, from Harrisburg, they're telling you in a text format how to get there. And this is just amazing. If you can do this for your Google Maps or just in general, just have a direction written in text format, it's gonna make it really easy for users to get to your establishment. So I quickly jotted down the address of our hospital and added the page with the driving directions. And this is how it looks on our site. Now, this is way more accessible. Our iframe has a title so that screen readers can announce it. And it has the address and driving directions that tells you step by step where exactly the hospital is located. There's one other thing we can do to kick up the accessibility up a notch. We can describe where exactly we are located using, common sense words. For example, we can say, we're located in the Turtle Creek Mall right next to the Target. And this will give it even more information of the users so they'll be able to find us even quicker, especially if they're local. So in our case, we have a veterinary hospital. So people probably live around the area where we are, where they bring their puppies for us to heal them. So if we say we're in the mall next to Target, then this will make them visualize where we are much, much easier. There you go. Now, this is one very accessible way of people getting to your store. We have a very descriptive title, Come Visit Us. We are explaining in layman terms where we are. We're in Turtle Creek Mall next to Target right after the runabout. So you immediately get a sense. The screen reader will immediately say, okay, they're next to the Target. And the visitor will be like, okay, I got you. Then the screen reader will announce the iframe since we used our title. And then afterwards, it will say the address and driving directions where we have detailed one, just like the Litany Inn. This is one really good accessible Google Maps and directions way of showing things. Another thing I like with the detailed driving directions is that not everybody uses GPS. And some people prefer to have the directions printed because you never know when your phone's gonna die or just suddenly stop working. older people, they prefer to print and, you know, have, you know, navigate the old-fashioned way. Even I like to print. If I'm going on a very long trip, I like to print directions too, because you never know what's going to happen to your phone or your internet's going to go away. So this is really accessible, not just for disabled people, but just, that's what I love about accessibility. You make something accessible, then it benefits everyone. So add this to your contact page. It's really cool.